is an easy fix, a one-time solution. You don't give me what I want to hear. You only give what is good for me. You don't give me what I want to hear. You only give me what is good. Thank you.
is too great to ever leave us like this. The way you found us, broken and hurting inside. Oh, 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 oh,
to the water, all who are thirsty, come and drink, come to the table, all who are hungry, come. Thank you.
So thirsts for you.
shine your glory in me. Come reveal the hidden parts, come and heal the wounded parts, come and shine your glory in me. Come reveal the hidden parts, come and heal the wounded parts, come and shine your glory. Strength, post in my weakness, inviting your strength. I'll post in my weakness, inviting your strength. I'll post in my weakness, inviting your strength. I'll post in my strength. I'll boast in my weakness, inviting your strength. I'll boast in my weakness, Lost in my weakness, inviting your strength. I'll boast in my weakness, inviting your strength. Inviting your strength. Revelation today, of what I'm living for, of what I'm singing for. Give me fresh revelation today, so I can move on without knowing what I'm living for, what I'm singing for. Fresh revelation today of what I'm living for, of what I'm singing for, of what I'm living for, what I'm singing for. surely you don't withhold any good thing from us, your children. When we ask, we receive. So we're asking now for revelation. Oh, we're asking now for deep revelation. We're asking now for revelation. We're asking for deeper, deeper revelation. We need to know, we want to behold.
Beautiful, and there is none.
your eyes are like flames of fire. Know that your head is white as wool. I know that your voice sounds like waters. Jesus, you're beautiful. I know that your eyes are like flames of fire. I know that your head is white as wool. I know that your voice sounds like waters. Jesus, you're beautiful. 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 Your spirit nothing on earth could compare. No one on earth could show me. Nothing on earth could compare. Parts I've closed from disappointment. The parts I've closed cause I've been jaded. The parts I've closed cause of bitterness. Open them, again. Open my heart again. Open my heart again. The parts I've closed off to the world. The parts I've closed off to you. Open my eyes, open my heart again. Help me to believe, help me to trust again that you are who you say you are. And you'll reveal what you say you will. I'm gonna believe, gonna trust again. Spirit of revelation, open my heart again. Let me see you rightly. Lord, let me see you rightly. Well, let me see you rightly. Mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. We want to get lost, wide-eyed and mystified. May we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. Oh, wide-eyed and mystified. May we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. Mystified, may we be just like a child, staring at the beauty of our King. You are beautiful, beautiful, Lord. You're beautiful, beautiful. You are.
Fascinate us with your love. See you.
speechless in wonder. Fixer eyes, healer eyes, see you rightly, to see you in all of your wonder. Restore our awe of you, Jesus. Filled ourselves with other things. We've looked away. We've forgotten what it is to have the fullness of awe, the fullness of wonder, the fullness of awe, the fullness of wonder. And it's what we've beheld. All other lenses by which I have seen, through which I have seen you, and seen myself, and seen the world. You're giving me eyes in the spirit. You're giving me your eyes to see. You're giving me your understanding. heavenly perspective. Renewing my mind, renewing my mind. As we have seen the way you move, full of goodness, full of mercy, and we can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love, we have seen the way. Full of goodness, full of mercy, we can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love, let the weight of your glory come and settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. And let the weight of your glory settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. As we see your signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above, you draw us in, you pull us closer into the depths of your great love. As we see your signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above, you draw us in, you pull us closer into the depths of your great love. Let the weight of your glory come, settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. Oh, let the weight of your glory this overwhelmed. The thickness of your glory come. The weight of your glory. 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 see the unseen. Let us see the unseen. Prophesy in part, but then we shall know, and then we shall see in the fullness. But until that day, but until that day, I won't stop seeking, won't stop. Stop seeking, won't stop asking. I won't stop seeking, won't stop asking. I won't stop seeking, won't stop asking. I won't stop seeking, won't stop asking. Stop seeking, won't stop asking. I won't stop seeking, won't stop asking. I won't stop seeking, won't stop upon your beauty all my days. This is the one thing that I ask. This is the one thing that I seek. To gaze upon your beauty all my days. This is the one thing that I ask. This is the one thing that I seek. Gaze upon your beauty all my days. This is the one thing that I ask. This is the one thing that I seek. To gaze upon your beauty all my days. My God, my joy, my delight. My God, my joy. Upon your beauty all my days, my God, my joy, my delight, my God, my joy, my delight, my God, my joy, my delight, my God, my joy. singing, and in the end you'll still be singing over me in this moment. You're right beside me, everywhere you're in the air that I breathe. 'Cause you are an endless ocean, a bottomless sea. 'Cause you are an endless ocean, forgiveness, mercy, every moment you keep coming, waves of your affection keep washing over me, 'cause you are an endless ocean. They are swimming in this ocean and they still can find no shore. Day and night, night and day, they keep seeing new sides of your face. You are an endless ocean, a bottomless sea.
God, we thank you that you are almighty and omnipresent. God, you know all things and you are always with us. God, there is no end to your love. There is no end to your mercy. There is no end to your forgiveness. God, there is no end to your love. And I thank you, Father, that there is nowhere in this world we can escape from your presence. We thank you, Father, you are like a wave that comes back again and again towards us, who chases us, who pursues us. And I thank you, Father, that we can trust in this God who is everlasting and never changing. We thank you, Father, and we pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. We'll now be transitioning into a time of intercession for Korea. I invite you to pray with your own prayers after my own. God, this morning we stand as mediators and we repent on the different areas that Korea has been walking in sin. Father, we repent first of all of the idolatry that Korea has been indulging in. God, there has been an idolatry of money, of power, of success, and of pleasing man. But God, all these things are man-made and they have no worth or value compared to the King of Kings. And so, Father, we pray that every chain and bondage will be broken in the name of Jesus, and that every stronghold will be torn down. And Father, we declare freedom in these areas, and we pray that the people will turn away from these false gods, and that they will see a God who is everlasting, who has infinite value and worth. Let's pray. Thank you. Jesus, you have given us a higher commandment, not only to love our neighbors, but to love our enemies, to clothe them in nakedness, and to feed them in hunger. But God, we confess that Korea has held apathy and bitterness towards its brothers and sisters in North Korea. Whenever the tension escalates and whenever there's an issue, we have dealt this by ignoring it. God, we repent of this apathy. And Jesus, you said you despise the lukewarm and the indifferent. And so today we pray a repentance against the apathy that is held towards North Korea. And Father, we pray that the hearts of the South Koreans will soften. God, that they will see what is going on in North Korea. God, that they will have a fresh revelation and understanding that what is going on needs to come to an end. And Father, we pray that you will change the perception of reunification, God, and that you would give us an urgency to pray and to intercede and to desire and to prepare for reunification. Let's pray. Jesus, you came to atone for and forgive a multitude of sin that was found in us that could not otherwise have been forgiven. You also gave us a commandment to forgive one another. But we confess, God, that Korea has been holding on to unforgiveness. It has held on to bitterness, anger, and hatred towards Japan and other countries that have left a scar and trauma on our people. But God, we don't forgive them because what they did was okay. But God, we forgive them because of the power of the Holy Spirit that you have given to us, God. And we pray for a fresh understanding of what unforgiveness is and what it has been doing to the people in Korea for decades. And Father, we declare, God, a freedom from unforgiveness. Father, we ask that you give us the strength and the understanding to take this step towards other countries. And Father, right now we pray that the Church of Korea, the churches in Korea will take a stance and they would lead in being vocal about forgiveness, that they would take its place in providing a place of healing for its people. And Father, we pray that you would move and that you would move the hearts of the Korean people towards a tenderness, God, and an openness towards other countries. Let's pray. God, we confess that we have trapped and captured and sold brothers and sisters for human trafficking. God, Korea has had such a long history of this sin, and Father, we repent today, God. We want to see our nation turn away from its evil ways. And God, we want to see this reality brought to light and no longer swept under the rug. God, we want to see this issue exposed. Father, we want to see your kingdom expand in the dark areas, God, that this nation has built itself upon. And God, we pray for the pimps and all those people involved in human trafficking. We want to see them turn away from the evil ways, God. Father, we want to see the victims of human trafficking be set free and rescued and protected from harm and death that has taken over their lives. And Father, you promise that as we pray and seek your face and turn from our wicked ways, God, you will hear from heaven and you will forgive our sin and heal our land. And so, Father, we ask that you would turn your face towards the cry of your people. God, that you will hear from heaven and that you will forgive our sins and that you would heal Korea, God, and restore it to what you have created her to be. Let's pray.
Father, come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father, come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father. Come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father. Come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father. Come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father. Come heal our land. Give us your heart of justice, Father. Come heal our land. Oh, come heal our land. Come heal our land. Do what only you can do. Come heal our land. Father, come heal our land.
Father, we thank you that you have called us to stand as intercessors and mediators and to pray where the people cannot pray and to repent where the people cannot repent. And Father, we thank you that you have given us this call. And Father, we take our place today and we stand in between you and the people of Korea. And we declare, God, that you are worthy to be worshipped. You are worthy to be praised. And there is no other God like you. There is no other being that is more powerful and loving and beautiful as you, God. And we thank you for today. We love you, Father. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.